So this is our self-steering mizzen sail.
On a little Windrose 18 swing keel sailboat. And the way this self-steering works is that this lateen mizzen, as the boat is underway and begins to get off course, say like this, the sail will of course be cocked into the wind. These sheets, double sheets, one on each side of the boom, come down to a block here, to a block on the cockpit combing, and over to the tiller. Same thing on this side, over to a block and over to the tiller, such that as you begin to get off course and the sail moves, or rather the boat moves relative to the sail, which is wind cocked the whole time, it moves the tiller. So we'll give it a close up here in just a minute of that. But that's the basic idea, and the mizzen is also very useful if you don't want to use it for self-steering, for balancing the rig, also for preventing sailing at anchor. It just has a variety of uses.